He was part of that whole Yale thing.